Hi lovely, so here I'm going to show you how I make my cash envelopes, which are half vellum and half paper. So the materials that you will need is a laminator with a paper cutter, or you can use scissors. You will need vellum paper. I purchased these at Michael's for a 40 pack for $7.99. You can also find those on Amazon as well. You will need your cash envelope designs. I made these on Word document. And you will need hot laminating pouches. I prefer the 5mm kinds. So here I am trimming off the edges of my cash envelope designs. So the dimensions that I use for these are 3.5 by 6.5. This dimension is kinda snuggle and tight for the bills. So if you prefer a looser cash envelope, I will suggest you to use 3.5 by 7 inches. So here that we have that, I'm folding it in half so that I can prepare myself to cut the edge, or would I say half of the cash envelope on one side, so that I can place my vellum paper inside the cash envelope. So I did it off camera. I did have a specific location where I placed my cash envelope so that I can cut all my cash envelopes the same exact way. So now that we have it, we're gonna get the vellum paper, and I'm measuring the height of the vellum paper so that I can make a precise straight line cut on the paper cutter. So I needed to make a mark, but I grabbed a scissor and made a little slit so that way I can place it into a paper cutter and made a straight line cut. So now that I cut it, I'm folding it a little bit in half so that way I can make two vellum papers for two envelopes. So now that we have two, I'm grabbing my cash envelope and placing the vellum paper inside it. So the next step is using tape. A lot of people I've seen use double-sided tape, but I didn't have that. So I use a single-sided tape, which worked perfectly fine as well. I just flipped the cash envelope upside down and I placed the tape towards the outer edge of the opening of the cash envelope. So that way when you do open the cash envelope, the vellum paper stays intact within the cash envelope. So doing the same thing for the other envelope as well. So I kind of messed up the tape here, so I had to redo it. So that's what I'm doing at the moment. Just grabbing a new tape and retaping it. Now that we have it, I am grabbing a laminating sheet, and the way that I place these cash envelopes inside the pouch, I left a little bit of room so that way when I do cut them out the sheet, I have a little room to use my hole puncher to punch them into my A6 binders. I left a little room for both envelopes, and when putting them into the laminator, please make sure that you put the seal part in first. So I will be putting the sheet into the laminator twice. So here you'll be hearing me typing because I'm responding back to an urgent message. I apologize. Okay, now that we have it, this is what it looks like. So I will be trimming out the first wallet cash envelope opening. Just a slight bit so that I can just open the vellum paper. And I'll just be trimming the edges off, avoiding the inner seal. Okay, now that we have that, just making a lot of noise, I'm sorry. Just grabbing my hole puncher. I am using the personal setting of the hole puncher. For some reason, whenever I use the A6 setting, it doesn't give me the accurate alignment for the A6 binder, which is weird. So now that we hole punch that, this is what it looks like. So just making a bunch of noise again, trying to get a bill to put into the cash envelope to show you guys. And there we have it. I hope this video helps you make your half vellum, half paper cash wallet envelopes. And thank you for watching.